First in auction history, the world's most expensive diamond and ruby have been sold in the same auction. A 55-carat ruby sold for nearly $35 million at Sotheby's Magnificent Jewels auction. And then shortly after, the most vivid pink diamond, known as the Eternal Pink, also sold for the same price tag.
I don't understand any of it.
That's a beauty.
That's a monster.